Welcome back. Now, I'm going to try to make this a shorter episode. Promise. I tend to get carried away when I'm playing. Lose track of time. Let's see. I don't know what to do with the swordman. I'm not sure where he's most needed. Keep him over here or go over here. I have a feeling that I'm going to be going to war pretty soon. And this city is pretty much surrounded. I think for right now I'm just going to... Well. I'll put him... Let's leave him right there until I decide. I gotta do something about this. Develop this land around here. It's gonna stay put. You gonna stay there too. Like I said, the city is surrounded by other civilizations, so need to have a strong force there. Ugh. There you go. Okay. I'm just gonna leave them put right now. Okay. Better not be up to something. Because you're in my territory, you know. It's time. Oh, what's going on here? No. Only three away. Okay. Now. I'm thinking I want to go for chivalry. One, so I can get the Knights, but then also the Knights Templar Wonder. I can build that. Thank you. Ooh, military, medieval infantry, okay. Yeah. That's cool. Now, what to do? Build some roads here. Because eventually I know I'm going to go to war with them, so I'm going to build some roads going down towards the territory. Clear the forest, because I think even though it's a little far away from here, but I think the resource will still go to this city if I can hurry up and finish this Coliseum. Let's see. Okay, it's already mine there. Okay. I was going to build a mine, but there's already one there. Maybe I should build one right there. What to build? Harbor. Okay, I think I'm going to end this episode right here. So, please like, subscribe if you haven't, and share it with your friends, and hope to see you next time. Bye.